Hey guys, it's Katya and welcome to my channel. Today I want to share with you one of my favorite kitchen appliances, which is the Sencor Vacuum Blender. This blender has turned into one of my favorite appliances because it really changed my morning routine. How? All in all, it has so many different features which are great, but one of them really stood out for me. And that's its ability to blend fruits and vegetables, keeping their freshness for up until 24 hours. So if you're anything like me, who wakes up early and has to pop out the door really fast, and you know, I don't like to eat breakfast in a rush or wake up earlier to make breakfast, then this will truly offer you a great solution because you can make your breakfast smoothie the night before, pop it in the fridge, and then just grab it on your way out the door without having spent 2 minutes on your breakfast. In this video, I wanna quickly go through with you and look at all the 7 functions that this blender has, which are really great, and make a smoothie with you. It's gonna be a simple 3-ingredient smoothie, just to go through with the process, show you how you make a smoothie in a vacuum, and also how you'll store a smoothie in a vacuum, which will keep it fresh for the rest of the day. What is so special about this is that I always tried to take a smoothie with me, but an hour later it turned into this brownish, separated, watery, thicker thing that would not, anyway, didn't look appetizing. But after trying this, 24 hours later, the smoothie looks and tastes the same. So here we're looking at the device's interface. It is very, very simple, which I love. It's just the start stop button, the smoothie button, NutriBlend, which keeps extra freshness when you blend fruits and vegetables, extra smoothie, this is for soups and sauces, ice crush, flour and nuts, so you can make your own almond butter, peanut butter, or mill your flour, your oats, anything you want. And pulse. So pulse is, you know, the function that almost every blender has. My previous one had it useful, but the other ones are really, really, really amazing. Also, it has a special lid. Okay, the classic lid that goes on top, but this device here is different because number one, you do have the classic lid that just pops on and off and allows you to add stuff into your smoothie. But when you want to make an extra fresh fruit and veg smoothie, you'll pop this one on. You see it has a special little lid here. And then you take this device, which charges in the back through USB, so you can see the port here. And you'll pop it on the top, and we'll do this whole process later. So that's the interface. And it comes, also the blender comes with 2 special shaker bottles in which you can store your smoothie and then suck all the air out of there. This device, which charges in the back through USB, so you can see the port here. And you'll pop it on the top, and we'll do this whole process later. So that's the interface. And it comes, also the blender comes with 2 special shaker bottles in which you can store your smoothie and then suck all the air out of there.
So now let's make our smoothie and see how this thing works. I'd like to tell you that the blender has 8 titanium blades, which makes its blending extra, extra strong. And because it's so strong, it has a safety mode, and for it to work and be turned on, everything has to be exactly in place, otherwise it won't work, which is great. So for my smoothie, I've chosen frozen strawberries, so you can see how well it crushes frozen fruit and ice, a banana, and a glass of buttermilk. You can use any kind of milk you like, coconut milk, regular milk. I'm using this because it gives it an extra tanginess, which I think is cool. So you'll pop on the cap of the blender, and then I'll put on my device and have it suck out all the air. So it just finished, and what I did now is take out all the air so the ingredients will be blended in a vacuum, keeping them fresher than they would be in a regular blender. So take it off. And now I'll just add my smoothie. So now my smoothie is blended and I'll take it off. What I have to do is unlock it, take it out, and now listen to this. See, I'm letting all the air back into the can so I can open it. Otherwise it just won't open because it's stuck. And I'll pour my super, super smooth smoothie. Look how great it is. No chunks, anything. It's amazing, so great. So, pour it in the special cup, which has the same little elastic cap. And then do the same process exactly and take the air out of it. So now that this is finished, we can store this in the fridge for 24 hours where it'll keep its freshness and it won't separate and the taste will still be amazing the next day. So enjoy. I am looking forward to hearing your comments if you do it. Anything else you have to say? Seeing you again in my channel because I'll be doing a lot of great smoothie recipes, and then we'll be doing other recipes as well with the vacuum blender. We'll do our own almond butter and we'll do soups and we'll do sauces, and they'll all be fitness oriented, of course, because this is a fitness channel. Looking forward to hearing from you guys. Drop a comment, and if you like, don't forget to follow my channel and share my videos.